Hi, I'm Ayush Raju, IBDP 11th grader from Oakridge International School. I have recently won junior team medal at the ISSF Junior World Cup. At age 12, I won my first gold medal, following which I went on to win numerous state, zonal and national competitions. My journey began from a very young age. I started putting together a massive collection of toy guns, which I used to play with each and every day. Seeing this craze of mine for guns, my father decided to take me to the shooting range. After seeing my potential, it was at that moment that I decided that I should take up shooting as a serious sport. Right now, I'm ranked India number one and world number two.
He's very shy, he's very compassionate, he's level-headed, balanced, but on field when he's training and during competition, he's somebody else. He's altogether somebody else. Sometimes even I don't recognize, you know, the aggression, the spirit that comes out when he's shooting.
My ultimate goal is to represent the country in and win the next Olympic Games. And my preparation is well underway.